part where I start talking in the video when I normally wouldn't. Since the last clip, a couple days have gone past, and I added some, you can't see it, but some recessed lights temporarily, just so I have some light under here, and obviously I moved my vert underneath. But now I need to paint the underside of the beam and the bracket before I can move on to, you know, doing the ceiling and the lights and the floor and the walls and everything. That'll be in another video, but I just wanted to get you guys up to speed because it's a little confusing going from clip to clip when it's a couple days apart and having such visual changes like lights and then the whip parked right here. So let's get back to painting.